I can hear it.
Me too.
On May 25th, 2025.
Unbelievable.
One of the most beautiful tornadoes of the year tracked over fields of wildflowers.
What a beauty.
Oh my God.
Get in, Carson.
And almost nobody was around to see it.
My favorite tornado.
Time is 2:10 and we're headed towards this storm near Matador, Texas. And I've got several of my favorite people in front of me. Daniel Shaw, Michael Bensky, Scott McPartland, and then there's a NOAA storm chasing vehicle with doodads all over it. I feel like we're on the right road.
With each passing minute, dozens more chasers arrived on the scene to watch the supercell struggle to organize strong low-level rotation.
South Road.
As the storm interacted with other cells, it transitioned to a messy high precipitation mode, and it seemed every chaser in the world was there to see it. Everyone except atmospheric scientist Dr. Anton Seimon's chase team.
Okay, there is a storm chase up there. First one.
Really?
Yeah, on the right.
Oh. Nice.
Wow. Wow.
Storm. Yeah.
There's a merry-go-round up here.
While the team marveled the textbook supercell, only one other storm chasing vehicle was in sight.
Where are you from?
Belgium.
Belgium, congratulations. Wind is getting calmer, and now I'm seeing rain blowing into the inflow. That's great. We've now got a tornado cyclone at the surface. This should do it.
Yeah.
Cassie, we're gonna go down the road, okay? Okay, relocating. Tornado warning. Okay, resuming.
Oh, that's so beautiful.
Oh, what a perfect funnel.
Oh, perfect flowers.
Camera's as wide as it goes, and so it gives you a sense of the range. Look, ground circulation.
Oh yeah.
Tornado. What a beauty. What a beauty.
Over a field of flowers, a well-lit, high-based, low-precipitation supercell was producing a strong, slow-moving tornado, not hurting anybody. And if the scene wasn't beautiful enough, the bright tornado began to spiral up red dust.
Yeah, there could be strong RFD coming, very strong, okay.
This is amazing.
Okay. Stand by for extremely strong winds. Oh my gosh. My favorite tornado.
Incredible ground circulation.
Tracking over open country, this tornado only knocked down power line poles, earning an EF1 rating. However, based on the high velocity of the dust billows whipping past the trees in the video, Dr. Anton estimates much higher wind speeds were present.
All right, we have to drive up the road. Oh, foul flash. Unbelievable. Get in, Carson. Oh my God. There's a direct tornado behind us. Get in.
I'm in.
Thank you.
Go.
Oh, yeah.
Go.
Look at that.
Okay.
We don't have to go far. To get the shots, guys. I love the foreground. Oh, wildflowers everywhere. Hank texted us and I wrote back, OMFG.
Good call today.
You made the call. This is yours. This is all yours, Tracy.
Yeah. Woo!
Okay. We're right here.
This beats camper. I don't know how you could beat this.